Hi, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market to the end of May 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscribe button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. So getting right into what's gone on with Orleans, and we'll be comparing it to May of last year. We had 196 homes trade hands, which is a small decline of 2%. But the interesting thing here is that of the three major suburban areas of Orleans, Barrhaven, and Kanata, Orleans was the only one in decline. All the others had increases of 14 or 18%. So I find that kind of interesting. Now, all of the neighborhoods had declines in prices. Orleans no different. So the average overall price in Orleans now is about $663,000. That's a decrease of almost 4%. When we break that down into residential and condo, for residential, the average price is now about $725,000. And that's a decline of almost 6%. Condos have fared a little bit better. The average price is $449,000, and that's a decline of about 0.3%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, it's almost double, which is normal across the city right now, actually, in about 18 days. So if you enjoy getting these videos, leave a comment and hit the like button, and we'll appreciate that. Thank you.